Ratu, I've done this on slow motion on the iPad Pro. You can see it linked up with regards to working. I had a couple of cords that obviously when I tested them on the multimeter, they actually weren't like connecting. So this is the setup that will record, and so it does, and I've worked out, and it's on the lowest gain, so that does record. Thank you.